Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Pumi. Please do subscribe. If you hear music in the background, it's my neighbors. I apologize for that, but I just wanted to greet you guys. I'm not really dressed. I need to tie my back. Need someone's assistance to pull up the zip, and then I'm gonna be all ready. I'm dressed. I did my makeup, skin light makeup, because we are going to church. Yeah, let me show my outfit and let's go.
God, you call me by my name. The love you give me, I just can't deny. No longer blinded, I can see you. I'm on my way to meet you.
We gotta talk, you know.
All these trials and tribulations got me tired, I need rest. And I heard that I can come to you when weary of my flesh. You awaken me from death. God, I need you. No more walking by the flesh. That's when I leave you. God told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone. Told me I'm, told me I'm. Told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone. Know that I'm someone. No, I'm a child of God. I wanna go to Godly way, close to your love again. I give my heart again, Jesus. I wanna go to Godly way, close to your love again. I give my heart again, Jesus. I know you know me well. I feel invisible until you tell me you're right here. I cancel plans with you to meet with sin and break your heart. Sometimes I go to you for what you give, not who you are. I wonder if you'll leave for me. God, just tell me what you need for me. Is the Holy Spirit still in me? God, I'm asking you for clarity.
Even though you told me already.
God told me I'm someone. Told me I'm someone.
Hi guys, well, church is not over, but we're in the car right now waiting for mom. It's almost over actually. They're doing the final song and we're gonna go home. Appear's driving. Appear, did you film me drive? Appear's driving now. I drove to here and she's gonna drive back home. But I thought it was like an unspoken rule, but it's fine. Fine. Gonna go home and eat because I'm starving. And happy Good Friday, good people. Hey guys, I just got back home, changed out of my dress, and I'm just wearing top and shorts. Church was very nice. We left early, like I said before. A pair drove us home,
but how long ago?
Okay, no, we are starving. Mom has made us food. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna eat and watch Aaliyah because I love Aaliyah. Aaliyah face. She's my spirit animal right now. Love her. So that's what we're gonna do, and then I'll just catch up with you guys later. It's very like Easter weekend. Very basic in terms of activities. Just walking up. I'm also walking barefoot because I was in heels and my feet are swollen. So, yeah. Mommy, say hi to my vlog.
Wait. Hi, we're coming back from church. So we are just at home relaxing. Mm-hmm. Hello there, how was your Easter? Yeah.
She also got new teeth, but she is.
Yeah.
No? New gold.
Just got a new gold tooth.
Is it? It's one tooth if it's a T, right? Or is it two?
It's two.
Two L's.
Because I just covered two teeth.
Yeah. Say hi, you fat eater.
I'm already from home eating.
Yeah.
Whom can I have my chickens?
Anyway, so gonna place you here. Been walking around with you guys. I also need to, in desperate need to go do a nail fill, so you're gonna see that on the next video because I'm gonna be doing my maintenance. Yeah, let me just fix my food.
Bra 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 bra.
Taking a walk.
Yeah, we're going to the shops because why not?
Just go to buy me some
ice. Oh, don't. Rosanna got me good, y'all. Ooh. Anyways, I'm actually kind of like almost done editing because I decided to like cut this video short in a few places. I'm starving. Like I told y'all, I was hungry before we.
Hi guys, I'm halfway through filming my skincare routine. I just wanted to update you guys that I've been doing that. I think I put my nose patch thing mask wrong this time. It looks weird. It looks weird. Let me check. I think you guys are very much close. Yep. I put it the wrong way. Yep. I put it the wrong way, but I filmed that already, so it is what it is. I'll just probably mark it that I put it the wrong way. But I'm gonna wait for 10 minutes, I think, and then I'm gonna remove it. It's been like 5 or so. So yeah, quick updates.
We got a cheesy spread. So
hi guys, this time we have a different type of thing. My mom was trying a lot of things. This is cheesy potatoes with
chicken.
What else? Chicken, ma? Okay. Okay, so this is potatoes, green beans, red beans. Wow, green beans.
Red pepper.
Red pepper, green pepper, cheese, and then this is corn, samosas, and then grilled chicken. Let's taste the potatoes together. Hi, still in the kitchen. I want to taste the potato. Yeah, it's like cheesy fries. This is how it looks. It's nice and hot. It's not really cooked. Yeah. Okay, so mom is putting it back in the oven because it wasn't fully cooked. Ma. Trying the samosas now. This is corn. I want another one.
And it's only then.
Sunday, it's Easter Sunday. We are going to church. I didn't really vlog yesterday. Besides, I think I showed you guys a clip of me dancing with my sister, but I mean that's the only thing I did with regards to vlogging. It was just a cleaning day, so that's what I've been doing, just cleaning, resting, you know, taking care of my mental health because I have been going through it this past week. But yeah, today is Easter Sunday and I'm gonna be vlogging that a little bit. I think this vlog is a bit churchy, but it's fine. I'm Christian, and if you're also Christian and you're watching this, I mean everyone, every religion actually, because I know that it's also Ramadan. I think it's the end of Ramadan, I don't know, but yeah. So
Let me show my outfit. I lined my lips, but I haven't glossed it because I want to take a snack with me. I want to eat a snack, not take a snack. Eat a snack. Yeah, let me just show you my outfit. Okay, so this is what I'm wearing, this white dress. It is so old that I don't even remember where I bought it. But this is the second time me wearing it. So this is the white dress. Looks nice, posh. And then I'm wearing it. Don't mind my shoes. I was cleaning. But I'm going to be wearing it with these blue heels. Yeah, I'm just wearing flops because I think I'm driving again today. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go take a snack right now. Eat a snack. Take a snack. Eat a snack. Whichever you guys prefer. And I'll catch up with you guys later.
Yeah, I know it's been a little while, but I gotta let them know. Yeah. Gotta let them know. If you ever been down, opportunity to grow. Yeah. Opportunity to grow. I know you having trouble understanding it. If you trust in God, he got his hands in it. I promise he'll protect you like his lamb in it. He don't get the glory if the man did it. You gotta stand with him. I know. Yeah. Life gets hard and it feels like it's no way.
We are back home. We went to grandma's house for a little bit, but now we're back home. I am helping mom cook, technically. I'm making dessert. I am baking some chocolate muffins, and I think I'm gonna show you guys how I do it, or me doing the chocolate muffins. I haven't taken a shower yet. We just literally walked in, have to quickly cook. I wiped off my makeup. I haven't washed my face, which is so kind of dirty of me to do, but that's because my sister is still taking a shower. So yeah, let's bake, I guess. Let me show you what I'm doing. If you guys remember, on Friday we went to ShopRite and I bought the ingredients. So this is the mix I'm going to be using, and then I just got milk. I'm also marinating some chicken, so I'm going to do that and then I'm going to come back later. Okay, just got done marinating the meat and prepping, I guess. I have the eggs on this bowl. We have the mix, we have the milk, and then I swapped the milk for one that's already open, and I have a glass for water. It says I need 400 milliliters of water and 300 milliliters of sunflower oil, so, and 4 eggs, and we're making 24 chocolate muffins. So yeah, I don't think this is gonna fit on this bowl. Now that I think about it, I need a bigger bowl, because I was gonna use this bowl, but I don't think it's gonna work. Can I ask mom? Mom!
Yeah?
Do you think it's gonna fit on this bowl? Please look. Or do I need lower ones and I'll check? Come on. No. Make it again, but then it gets silent. Okay, I'm putting it now. Okay, chip plant, I'm using this one.
I be so bold myself when you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, step when you won't round me. Treat me like corduroy, wear me out. Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts, I can't keep no conflict with you. what can we just rub it out? I don't want no static with you, you know you my thug, and I can't shake this tab enough.
Okay guys, we're just playing old school R&B. This is how the batter is looking. Yeah.
I worry that I wasted the bliss to be on you, baby. You don't care. Now I'm trying to read the news.
Hi guys, happy family day. It is Monday, the 1st of April. Happy April Fool also. It's family day. I had a very much chilled morning with the fam. We just had breakfast, we cleaned, we just, you know, enjoying each other's vibe. Now we are going somewhere. We're going to my grandma's house, actually. Both grandma's house have things happening. My mom is gonna go to my dad's side and for a little bit, and then she's gonna come to us. We are going to be at my mom's side of the family for a braai. So that's what we're gonna be doing today, just, you know, having fun. I'm actually going to do my cousin's nails, and I'm gonna do my niece's hair while they're preparing the food and all that. But yeah, let me show you what I'm wearing, and we'll go. So I'm wearing this big top, Notorious top from Mr. Price. My bum shorts are also from Mr. Price, very old. And I'm wearing my waist trainer because I'm on my weight loss journey, guys. Yeah, let's go. If you know exactly what I wanna do, then I'ma get a business to you. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. 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 That never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. You could bet that never got a sweat that. That never got a sweat that.